Hey, Lisa.
Hey, Billy, how are you?
Hey, so you excited about hosting?
You bet.
Well, Lisa, I took the liberty of picking up our outfits today. Tuxedo for me, dress for you.
Really?
Heather told me tux for me, dress for you. This was all picked out.
Really? You do know that I do not wear dresses.
Well, we have a problem.
Yes, I think we do. Well, one of us is going to wear a dress, and it's not going to be me.
Hi, I'm Joy.
And I'm Chris, and we're gonna rock this town like it's dynamite. What, Mike?
Like
it's dynamite, yeah.
Yeah, like it's dynamite. I'm sorry, that was supposed to be your
thank you.
Do that again. Hi, I'm Joy.
And I'm Chris, and we're going to rock this town like it's dynamite.
That's not the word.
What is it?
Like it's dynamite.
Like it's dynamite? Okay.
Yeah.
Chris, and
we're gonna rock this town like it's dynamite.
Excellent.
All right. Chris, tell us how you joined into this event.
Well, my mom works for Pfizer, and they asked her to dance. I said, oh, that's great. You're going to do a great job with that. And then next thing you know, I'm in it.
Well, I had an original dance partner that worked out really well. He was a great choreographer, but we had some scheduling conflicts, and it wasn't going to work out, and so I was really sad that I wouldn't do this event. But I was really excited about doing this because I think it's for a great cause. And so I asked my husband to see if Chris would do it for me because I was too scared to ask him.
Ask Chris. You said, I was told that I was supposed to help find somebody.
Oh, that was first.
Okay. So I was supposed to help somebody. And I guess mom didn't want to really help try to find a partner herself. She just wanted me to dance with her. I think that was the whole plan all along.
Yeah, because, my son is so talented. And even though both of us don't have any dance experience, I was just so glad to share a stage with him. And, when was the last time we danced together?
I don't know.
About 19 years ago. Yeah. So hopefully it won't be so long the next time, but I'm just so glad that we had this opportunity to dance together.
I think she's trying to rush me into getting married so we can do that mother-son dance, but
yeah,
it could happen anytime soon. Sorry.
Well, it's probably not going to be another 19 years like the last time we danced together.
Let's hope not.
Okay.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more.
Cliff Mannion with the Lee County YMCA.
And I'm Jennifer Moreno with the Lee County District Attorney's Office.
And we'll be performing
Proud Mary.
And we're happy to be part of community and schools.
I just want to say it's been wonderful working with Heather and with Cliff, although apparently he's become somewhat of a diva, if you would say. As you can tell, he's on the phone with his manager right now because I don't know what it's like to be a star and work at the Y.
I have clout. People know me in this town.
Okay, I gotta get to practice now.
Lingosis is to talk about Jennifer, my partner, if you can call her that. She's always late to rehearsals, and look at her. She's a typical granola and yoga and dance person. I'm a celebrity. I deserve better. Anger is what I feel right now. It is lucky I'm doing this for the children. That's all I gotta say. Lucky. I deserve better. She's horrible.
And I said, wrecked him. Damn near killed him.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Billy. Hey, Billy.
Hey, what's up, guys? Oh, man. This hosting business is wearing me out.
Man, I can't believe you're hosting this year, Billy. What's it like?
Do you really want to know?
Yeah. Sure do.
More than anything in the world, Billy.
It's quite simple. It's kind of like, gonna find my baby, gonna hold her tight, gonna grab some afternoon delight. My motto's always been, when it's right, while waiting in the middle of a cold, dark night.
When everything's a little clearer in the light of day, and we know the night is always gonna be there anyway.
Thinking of you, choking up my appetite, looking forward to a little afternoon delight. When the sisters come together, making sparks ignite, and the sort of loving you is getting so exciting.
Sky rockets in flight,
pew!
Afternoon delight,
whoop!
I think you guys got it.
Afternoon delight.
I don't know, Billy. That sounds kind of crazy.
Sounds like you have mental problems, man.
Yeah, you got mental problems, man.
Yeah, he really does.
Afternoon delight.
Okay.
I tell you what, I'm really getting tired of this stuff.
Me too. They work us from sunup to sundown and I'm tired.
So how long you been at this gig?
About 5 years. How about you?
Just a year, but it feels like forever.
Where are you from? You don't sound like you're from these parts.
Houston, Texas. How about you?
Been here all my life.
So what are you gonna do when you get out of here?
I thought about entering that Dancing with the Stars competition because I love to dance.
I'll tell you what, you can really bust a move. I bet you could teach me a few things.
Tell you what, if you can make a plan and get us out of here, I might just get us into that competition.
Well, hey, come here for a second. I have an idea.
Shut up, you two, and get back to work.
Caught this time. We're gonna need a whole lot of bail money to get us out.
I know. We better keep moving. Come on.
All right, let's go.
Omega.
Yo, yo, I just want feeling it out there, yo. I just, you know, it just didn't do it for me. I don't know. How about you guys? That didn't do anything for me.
Guys, really, what were you thinking? Were you dancing to something else? Were you dancing for each other? I'm just not feeling it.
Well, I don't mean to be rude, but that was possibly the most atrocious thing that I've ever seen in my entire life.
Why'd you even show up for this if that's the way you're going to perform? There's people here in it to win it, and you should make a performance like that. You're going home.
Well, it was a bit like a horror movie, wasn't it? I mean, even if you like them, you know from the beginning that something is going to go horribly wrong. There it was.
You know, what we really need, and I don't know if you guys remember, but we really need to see Leon DeMorris.
Oh, absolutely. That's what we need.
That's what we need. Leon DeMorris, you come, you're in it to win it. Any other competitors back here today looking to be in the show, you guys better bring your A game. They came to win it.
I am just so moved. I just don't know what to say. You guys just, I feel it all in my bones. That was just, I have chills.
Finally, the hours of torture have finally paid off. There was something worth seeing. The others, I think, can just go home now.
Do you really think we can win this thing, baby?
Absolutely. If you're not first, you're last.
Shake and bake.
That's right. Oh yeah, that just happened.
I'm ready for
again, Doctor?
What are you talking about? He bruised an elbow. It's psychosomatic. There's nothing wrong with him. Well, he's psychosomatic.
You mean he can start fires with his mind?
I don't feel so good.
How to get out of this close so fast?
Help me, Tracy Connor! Help me! Help me out of Cornelia Olive! Help me, Oprah Winfrey! Help me, Tom Cruise! Where's Jonathan Owens?
I'm so embarrassed. Feel the dance floor, baby. Feel it. What happened?
I'm so embarrassed. I really thought I could feel the floor.
Hey, Wendy.
Hey, I was just bringing our dance props over to community and schools for our dance tonight. I know we need to be at the Civic Center in about 2 hours. Are you almost here?
We got a little problem.
What do you mean, problem?
Yeah, this always happens when me and the kids go out by ourselves. I've got no clue where I am.
Listen, you're the one who said we were going to do this for the kids.
Well, the good thing about it is the kids are fine.
You're the one who said, oh no, we've got to add a room onto our house so we can hold that mirror ball trophy we're going to win. And now where are you?
Your mom wants to know where we are.
Where are we?
Maybe Beijing.
All right, we're working on it.
Okay, and action. All right, tell me a little bit about your partner.
Well, my partner and I have been practicing for Lee County Dancing with the Stars for about 2 weeks now, and when we first started, Brian, he had two left feet and couldn't keep rhythm, and it's just been kind of a nightmare, let's just be honest. He's kind of dull. I feel really bad for him because he's such a helpless case. I really don't know what I'm going to do with him. I mean, just look at him.
Sharks have a week dedicated to him. He never attended a school prom. The prom always came to him. He can speak French and Russian. He doesn't give races. Teeth straighten on his command. All of his teeth are wisdom teeth. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't dance often, but when I do dance, I dance a lot. Just go. Stay classy, my friend.